So the IB is the International Baccalaureate, and as the name implies, it's international, and it's not just offered in Australia. So if you want to look for, if you're looking at going to university overseas, then it's a really good option because all the universities there know what it is and you don't have to do a lot of explaining. But in terms of the course itself, instead of taking 12 units, we actually take 6 subjects and we take one from each of the disciplines. So we take English, maths, science, a social science, a language, and a subject from the arts. And that's just designed to give us a broader curriculum and range of subjects that we can study and that will prepare us better for university and later life.
The reason I chose IB is because it was a more rounded style of learning and the content was really had a wider perspective on the world and it was just more international.
Well, I think for me, the best thing about the IB is the amount of choice that you have. So for our extended essay, our talk presentations, our internal assessments, we can literally do anything we want within that subject, and that really appeals to me because I love having that choice available to me.
At Ravenswood, the staff get really involved with the students' learning. So if you have questions or if you don't understand something that you've learned in class, you can go and speak to them at recess or lunchtime or after the class has ended. And they'll help you with any concepts that you don't understand. And they're all just really willing to help out. And you know that they want you to succeed.